Hey there. Hang on a sec.
Testing. Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay, getting the work in the control room now. Just want to give you a heads up. It's gonna get real dark, real fast. Can't get power to the base unless they do a reboot or so. Everything's gonna shut down for a minute. Well, fuck me. They went top of the line with the generators. I guess Sandy taught someone in procurement a lesson, because these suckers can stand up to anything. They're a bitch to retool, but maybe we'll get lucky.
What do you know?
It's alive. Oh, crap. Clean it. I thought you took care of these guys.
Inbound on your position.
Tell me, that's more of your people in the elevator.
We don't have anyone else on site.
Then it's cleanest, and I'm fucked. Guys. That's more of your people in the elevator.
We don't have anyone else on site.
Then it's Klingus, and I'm fucked. Guys.
Anyone else on site?
Then it's Klingus, and I'm fucked.
Inbound on your position.
That's more of your people in the elevator.
We don't have anyone else on site.
Then it's Klingus, and I'm fucked. Choose to light this place up like Vegas. We'll lock everything down so no one will come in behind us and fuck this up. You can't help me with that, so might as well get your ass topside. I'll follow you when I'm done. And that's all she wrote.
Agent, looks like the power grid is a lot more stable. Thanks to you, we're back in business. Rhodes is already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here.